Wow.
She's going to live, no thanks to you. What do you even want this wish for?
Revenge.
Revenge? You've done nothing but steal magic and hurt people. Who could you possibly deserve revenge on?
All of you, especially the black and white cat.
What? You were stealing people's magic!
You all believe I should not be allowed to live. I am made of magic, yet I am unable to produce any. I would die without the magic of others.
But that doesn't give you the right to attack people and steal their magic.
I took what I needed to survive and killed no one, yet you would condemn me to death to protect your powers.
You weren't about to die when you stole my portal magic.
Hmm?
It's rude to eavesdrop. Well, this cave is so tiny, it's not like I have much of a choice. We're done here.
Unbelievable! Watch out for that monster! He'll stop at nothing to get
away. Oh, she is so cute.
Can I pet you? Lady, I am a powerful guardian, not some average house cat. And yes, I would like ear scritches.